We're entering the Williams Gate entry. As you can see, the gate is starting to open. You'll have to wait till the gate completely opens and you'll see the gate arm will now raise. Now you can enter into the community.